must be something special about loving me tonight.